What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Skillzy, man, coming at you with a brand new video, man. Y'all see me daily upload today. The grind doesn't stop, man. And before we get into the gameplay, man, I just want to quickly give you guys a little heads up that today I'll be streaming on YouTube right here around 6:50. So make sure to come tune in. I'll be doing a My League stream with a bunch of fans and friends. So make sure to come watch it. And now, enough chit-chatting about that. Let's get right into the gameplay, man. Y'all see the lineup we're running with. I'm running on a two-way slasher playmaker. My boy Fastix around his Premier Lock and Taco and his Glass Cleaner, man. Y'all see it, man. This is a very cop lineup. The defense is crazy on this. And this gameplay will be ISOing because I haven't ISOed. I haven't put any ISO gameplay. But in today's gameplay, I'll do some ISO. And y'all see that Uncle Drew face here, man. That looks pretty nice. I'm not going to cap to y'all, man. I'm not going to cap, and this guy goes for a backdoor alley-oop slam, man. That was a nice play by them. You know, give credit where it's due now. I'm an ISO for you boys, because I haven't ISO'd at all on my channel. I'm not usually an ISO player, but I'll do it for you boys, man. I'm going to show up for the ISO community one time, man. Y'all see me there. They're sleeping on defense. I'm going to dump my boy Taco in the corner, and he makes that shot. Man, y'all know my boy Taco's body. This dude's trying to hoop, man. Look at him green up, man. After that, I seen that green, I'm like, alright. These boys know what they're doing, man. Let me get in my bag. Let me get in my bag one time real quick. Let me go to my ISO bag and pull out some tricks, man. They want to switch, put a lock on me. That shit ain't gonna stop me, man. Get right by him, hops up by the other guy and go up on him, man. Y'all see me, man. Y'all see my body. Hell, y'all might have not seen me ISO before, man. But I can do that shit, man. ISO ain't that hard. I can do that shit anytime I want, man, but I just prefer playing with screens. But you know what? I'm gonna put some ISO gameplay out for you guys. And look at that defense, man. I told you this lineup is very comp. And look at that steal right there. I get an easy dunk, man. I see my boy getting up there. Yeah, see that, those hops. And another stop, man. Look at his defense. He rebound by fast and then pass out to me. Another easy dunk, man. That's quick, easy points because of the defense we have on this lineup, man. This defense, the defense on this lineup is crazy. I'm not even gonna catch y'all, man. And look at this, another stop, man. That's three stops back to back to back. My boy Fast tries the alley, but you know the game didn't want to let us shine, man. The game didn't want to see us getting some nice highlights, so then they didn't throw a lob, and then we get a block right there, man. Look at the defense. Oh, yeah, let's not talk about that. Ignore that, boys, and let's go right here. Look at my boy Fastix, so green up, man. Look at him. Y'all know I'm always running with shooters, so you better step up when you play against me, man, because I got shooters ready, man. This boy goes in, goes up for a very contested shot, passes out to this guy, and he is clamped up, and then that boy comes. Brick, man. These boys really showed up for the first two plays, then started being some shit. I'm like, nah, don't send me no screen, man. I'm ISOing this whole game, man. Y'all see me ISO this game, but I'm just trying to show up for the ISO community one time. You dig, man? Show up for the ISO community, take this guy all the way, get my shit blocked, man. Because, like, the thread there, I was waiting for Taco to go to the corner, but he takes a long time, and then I just got impatient, man. He's trying to set a screen again. I'm like, nah, no screens, dog. And then Fast cuts, pass them the ball. They get bailed up by the foul animation, man. That should be an easy dunk, man. But they really got bailed up by that. But it's good, man. Back to the ISO we go. Back, look at that move. And boop, I dot him in the corner. And grind, bang, man, come on. If you play me, you know I got shooters, man. So you better be ready. Because I got shooters ready. Look at this defense, man. Climb this guy up. Pass it to that guy. He's a shoots a brick and then it started lagging, man. I was lagging a lot last night when I was trying to get it. And I was playing and it was bad. And as soon as I stopped lagging, this guy gets a steal, man. Right here, man. I just want to say, rest in peace, Taco, man. Please pray for him, boys. Because look at that shit, man. That dude did a crazy, crazy win, Milana, man. Rest in peace to my boy Taco. You know, like, he's been a good friend, good player, but that dude just murdered him, man. Now you got a cap, he tries to set a screen. I'm like, nah, man, no screens. And then they come here doubling me because they know I'm trying to go for a clip, man. They know I was about to put them on a clip, put them on a montage, but then They're double up. So I pass my boy Fat Six in the corner and he greens up, man. And there he goes up with a horrible shot. Out the pass to my boy Fast, and then that was a nice block, man. I ain't gonna cap to you, man. I ain't gonna cap a brick right there, and then they get an easy layup, man. But I don't got my defensive bodies there. Once I get that chase down, man, y'all know I'm gonna be sweating that shit like LeBron James, man. I try to throw a lob. This game's ass, man. Have playmaking takeover. Let me throw that shit from behind half. But Guess not. So after this, I'm like, yo, man, stop playing with our food before they come back, man. Don't play with your food too much, because that shit could turn out bad, man. My boy Fastix will get to see that. Then I go put this boy in a body bag, man. Had to get a revenge for my boy Taco, man. So if y'all like the video, man, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you tune in to the stream later today. And links to my Twitch and Twitter will be in the description, man. Peace out, y'all.